the need for psychological reparations. You need to pray for counseling for us. We need help.
Until the oppressed are healed, only then do we have hope of the healed relationship shown in the color purple.
Trauma rehabilitation is an act of acknowledging, addressing, and correcting fatal and intergenerational traumas brought on by societal ills geared towards African Americans. Because I'm a student at Candler School of Theology, I can't help but bring God into this. Trauma rehabilitation has a biblical meaning to it. The scriptures of Amos 5 and 24 and Isaiah 1 and 17. In these scriptures, we find that justice is rehabilitative trauma just as well as correcting oppression. Correcting oppression is holy. Trauma rehabilitation is holy. First and foremost, there needs to be acknowledgement that America has inflicted decades upon decades of trauma on African Americans. If this is not acknowledged by white Americans on all fronts, there can be no healing. The purpose of this kind of restorative justice, trauma rehabilitation, is to eliminate that which contributes to individual and intergenerational trauma. African Americans need more access to therapy, education on mental illness, and other mental health resources to combat this never-ceasing extreme trauma. The recent passing of Juneteenth as a United States federal holiday was great, but there have been no laws on African-American trauma or addressing the African-American mental health disparities. If you place an African-American family in an impoverished neighborhood that is completely dependent on governmental assistance, it turns into a breeding ground for brutes, if you will. America complains about brutes, but they make them. The condition of the African-American community is not solely on the African-American community. It is on the United States government as well, who have kept up these societal ills in different names. I would like to see the government help as far as giving therapy sessions, because we all know that it costs money to go and see a therapist. That's a major part of American capitalism. The prevention of capitalism when it comes to mental health therapy in Black communities is something that I would like to see. People in establishment politics would not like to see critical race theory go forth because it brings about truth, and truth scares people. I think Emory should adopt critical race theory. I think that is absolutely paramount. That is a start.
What are some examples of action that you would like to see in the concept of trauma rehabilitation? Maybe if you could expand upon that a little bit.
To begin with, I think critical race theory is a foundation. And then after that, after we've acknowledged that that has happened, then we have to address it, present the ideas to lawmakers. That's another step, because this needs to happen on a national front and not just a local front. Salvation is social, as well as it is political, as well as it is individual. You cannot say you love God but have systems of oppression in your country.